we'll be down in five. The smell of your perfume is floating down the stairs. You're fixing up your hair like you do. I know that I'll be a mess the second that I see you. You won't be surprised, it happens every time, it's nothing new. It's always on a night like tonight.
From a young age, Grace has had determination that most people do not obtain in their lifetime. Her dedication to her education, her career, building her YouTube channel, and desire to see change in the world has been something we've always admired and looked up to, even as her older sisters. Grace and Jesse began dating at the young age of 16, and it's fair to say that Jesse has been a part of our family since he was a kid himself. The road to tonight has been a long one, but even though the road has been long, Grace and Jesse's love was never a doubt. Every time you walk into the room, I'm speechless.
I can't believe you guys are getting married a second time. I'm still pondering how such a man found a wonderful, sophisticated woman to say yes to him. Grace is the only match for him and the only one able to have domesticated him by now. It's truly incredible to see two high school sweethearts marry one another. Jesse knew this was the best one anyone could get. These two very hardworking individuals that pair well with each other.
Watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just as nervous. Every time you walk into the room, I'm speechless. Yeah, baby.
Grace, you are my everything. You're my best friend, my role model, my moral compass, my drive to overcome any obstacle that may come our way. I vow that I will always be there for you and take interest in everything you do, even when you don't want me to. You really are an incredible woman, and I truly am the luckiest man alive getting to spend the rest of my life with you.
Jesse, I can't believe this day is finally here again. I remember when I told people I knew who I was going to marry when I was only 18 years old. And I know that 16 and 17 year old us would be so proud of the people we became. As an adult, I've grown to know that home isn't a place, it's a person, and you're my home. I promise to trust and respect you, to love who you are today, and to who you'll become in the future. I've loved you through all of our yesterdays, and I'll love you through all of our tomorrows. And I can't wait to call you my husband again.
As we went along, Grace had lots of surprises for us, all of them good. I knew she was going to be a successful kid. Jesse turns out to be a welcome addition to the family. I couldn't be happier for Grace. You two guys go forth and be happy and live and love and laugh